An off-duty officer working security is among six people shot, one fatally in Indianapolis. PD there say two of its officers were working security when a disturbance broke out in a parking lot of a nearby bar at around 1:30 a.m. The officers exchanged gunfire with at least one person. One officer and four other victims were wounded and taken to hospitals in stable condition. A man who arrived at a hospital on his own died of his injuries, and no arrests have been made.